Ing tutuking programa, mituringan yang rated PG. Kailangan ing patnube at gabeding pengari para karing kayanakan amanalbe.
Hello, hello! Kumusta kayo katambayan sa kabalin? Maya Paoras, kaya katamuan, balaos tamo ping programang 1KTube, Kenny King, programa tamang 1KTube, Kenny King, 1 Media TV 44.
Miabe-abe tamo, kilub din 30 minutos, uling pasayan da kayo. Kapamilatan da rin kaya katamong kumbiradong bisita, iti si Jamingan para kaya kayo kabalin.
Yeah, yung kaya katamong bisita, ganyan, kabingan, kabalin. Alang aliwa po nung e Frankly Lorenzo Garcia, ameto a composer, songwriter, recording artist, at may anak, dakalpa, ne?
Palakpakan tayo kabalin yung kaya katamong kumbiradong bisita.
Maya Paoras, kaya kayungan po, kabalin.
Maya Paoras po, Sir Lorenzo. Welcome po kayong kaya katamong show, 1KTube, Kenning 1 Media TV, Pampanga. 44. Ayan.
Nakalkata so, si Jiang Kutang kang kaya bisita ni DJ Nikki.
Ako na palambatan pa, in kakong mumunang kutang para kang Sir Lorenzo. Eh, sir, nano po yung pinakamatas mong i-achieve o achievement king music?
Siguro sabihan ko, ating kong puntalan eh, hanggang makapakanano. Anti mo yung pamag-perform ko kareng miyayaliw ang lugar. And kareng miyayaliw ang tao din na sa bentana ng Mickey Kai King, ating sasabihan King
Kaya King Larangan ng Musika. Po,
Opo. Ang pumapilan kong kliyente, reneng eko rin, I imagine na pigkanta ako na, anti mo rin, I remember kanito, pigkanta ako yung harap ng President Pinoy, ne?
Wow.
Kay Nino pa, dakal na pong pagkanta ako na na-eko expect na apagkanta ako. Ngayon, itang sigurong fulfillment ni, ini kasing mas current agewa ko, itang may kapag-compose ko king metong musical play, not only one song, but 8 songs yata ni. And itang kana akong success a panamdaman, ni play ya ining ni air yung kantang ay ni King ABS-CBN kanitang magumpisang June 12, Independence Day. So, wala mo, masanting pakiramdaman na yung may itong kapampangan anak, ne, anak kapampangan, may kagawa yung kanta at petig-tig di King ABS-CBN. Ito.
May itong okay. Matas, considered mong matas achievement, ne?
Indeed, sir. Indeed.
Betong kapampangan, itang kekang gewang kanta, patigting deking ABS-CBN, kay ba't gamitan niya pa king metong play?
Opo. It was really intended for this musical play. Kaya po, metong yung finale. Na sabi na ka na, kung makanaan namin, depat yan na. Kasi rush siya po ita. As in super rush yung gewa ko overnight. Ne. Wow. So eh kun pa kanita pa mo success niya kumbaga wala mo greatest achievement eh metong yang ay turo kong greatest achievement. Huling kitang oras sa binyeda ka na ako kasi bigla din kailangan ng song. So eh kun ba man king dapat makanta ka saguli.
May bigla ka.
Wow.
Bigla mi amo ring agawaing metong song ne. Pakrendaman tayo ing mumuna ng kantang Lorenzo.
If I can hardly take my eyes from yours, how far can I go? Walk away, the thoughts had never crossed my mind. I couldn't turn my back on spring or fall, your smile is of all. When I say always, I mean forever. I trust tomorrow as much as today. I am not afraid to say I love you, and I promise you I'll never say goodbye. With dancers on a crowded floor, while other dancers live from song to song, our music goes on and on. And if I never leave your arms, I really would have traveled everywhere, for my world is there. When I say always, I mean forever. I trust tomorrow as much as today. I am not afraid to say I love you, and I promise you I'll never say goodbye. How could I ever say goodbye?
Frankly, itang kinta mo ne, wala mo o daramdaman kay Joss Groban. Yung pamagkanta mo, talagang pangbalad ka o aliwa pang genre?
Actually, sir, I'm a balladeer. Nag-start ko po as balladeer. Din ka na akong kakanta kanita, Where the Songs of Nonoy Zuniga. Oh. Kasi in boses ko, anyan mag-start ko, sabi, the baritone ko. Oneng anyan, may nga turbana na kang mapilan beses. Bala mo, may kong high ten, ay low tenor, bala, bari tenor yung house na ka na ako na yun. Kay, ining kanta ng Martin Rivera ngayon, The Promise, contest piece yun. So, kanitang anak ko pa, mamakyabi na ako ka rin contest na yun. Although, ako may nyambut, pero at least may kapakyabi ko mo.
Ginawa kang album, yapin din yung album mo. Yapin din
eh. Opo. 2009
na. Hindi na may-produce kanina yung album mo?
Actually, sir, yung Maragol, sinawap ka na ako kanyan, Raul Roco Foundation. Mm. Eh, kasi po, Mrs. Roco pala mo, late Senator Roco. Opo. Oh, wow. Mrs. Roco po kasi bala mantiko na yung, bala, life mentor ke, bala, ima ke, bala, may kabakanta kaming connection. Bala, may itong yung ima-imahan ko. Itita Sonia.
Talagang pag Maragulda ka ne, kasi ali mo yung exceptional talent kung aliya mo kay ni Pampanga. Aliya, Keti, Balenta mo talagang pang buong Pilipinas yan. National yung talent. Nano kaya yung pinaka-importante yung ugali na dapat natin niya yung metong aspiring songwriter at musician?
Okay. Para ka na ako yung talagang ugali ne na dapat atin niya ing hanggang nano pang klaseng artist ne, mapa songwriter ka, mapa aspiring singer ka, or any kind of artist, dapat e mawawala itang passion ne. Ita dapat atin kang passion, dapat pa niyang makasindi itang passion mo. Uling nung ala kang makanita, ala na kang ganang gawan ing kaya kang boring gagawan, timo nung bisa kang magkanta. Ne? Mm-hmm. Ngini, pangadwa, kasi ka na ako mag-apply talaga ining emo pagmaragol nung nanong mang ating kang talent. Ne?
Mm-hmm.
Dapat gamitan may papin yan to show your compassion for other people.
Oh, wow.
Uling nung tinglawe ako nung ala kang makanita, you can't be just talented without without heart. Ne? Ako at abis panakit makanitan tao na puro kabod naka-talented pero ano nakamang sura o galyo kaya nakangkain mo't makinakabis ang mag-share. Ne? So, ito, panay akong sasabihin king sarili ko ito, syempre, dapat mag-share ka. Share your talent and expose yourself to different kinds of beautiful music. Ne? Kasi karenta mong mabibiyasa.
Totoo yan. Oo, totoo yan, Sir Frankly. Para ka ako, good music comes out from a good heart. Ana.
Yes.
Okay. Exactly.
Salamat.
Kanya man yung kwentuhan tamo. Sige, bayo tamo mag-break. Ne? Alben tayo pa mo, ining bayo tamo segment, ing Katoto Berto.
Bukod king pamanguko, may itong pangaring si Thomas yung COVID-19, in pangalako mo panlasa. Kaya so, istong ika, mila ko ka panlasa. Wah, huwag nervous na ka. Baka tinga COVID. Hoy, Soy! Oh, Soy! Padayan ka! Ba? Nyaman niya taning ka kanan mo, ne? Takman tayo mo? Nga? Saka? Nani ni? Natin, nyaman yata.
Soy! Wala akong alalasan. Soy!
Puto tinakaw COVID. Pamangipan eh.
Soy, na ako talaga pala sa Soy! Anak! Soy, na ako pala sa Soy! Ma, di ko yata ang COVID, Soy! Nagwala na sa yung tinape mo! Because of thanks! Diba, Soy, patalik sa drinks sana sa kuni! Kaya ako talaga nakakara sa Soy! Last na mo! Talaga last na mo!
As we want to provide convenience and safety for our valued customers, here at McDonald's, we introduce Park, Order, and Pay. Enjoy your favorite McDonald's food with your family while bonding inside the car.
Hihingi mo lang naman sa akin kung aking kakayanin. Kita-kits with McDo.
Doch auch für dich der letzte Vorrang. Du gehst von dieser Welt und dann kommst du an jenem Tor an. Du weißt, dein Lebensweg war manchmal krumm und manchmal lieben, dass du dein Kreuz stehen kannst, so lieb dein Leben. Dass du das sagen kannst, ich hab getan, was manchmal sein muss. Ich hab geliebt getanzt, es ist nicht viel, was ich bereuen muss. Ich nahm, was mein war doch, ich hielt die Hand auf, ach zu geben. Dass du das sagen kannst, so lieb dein Lieben. Ich weiß es gab so manches Mal, nach einem Hoch, manch tiefes Tal. Ich hab so oft umsonst gehofft, ich hab gefühlt und doch verspielt, hab viel gefragt und doch versagt, so lieb dein Leben. Ich hab auf Sand gebaut und nicht durchschaut, was du durchschauen war. Ich hab dafür bezahlt und noch geprahlt, wenn ich schon down war. Und heut schau ich zurück, ob man's wer sein kann und vergeben. Dass du das sagen kannst, so lieb dein Lieben. Denn was für ein Mensch, der keiner ist, wenn ich als Mensch er selber ist, der niemals weint, der niemals lädt, der niemals lügt, trifft verlernet, der nie gesteht, es ist zu spät. I did it my way.
Balabalaos pamuri ning kekatamong kwentuhan, kantaan at okrayang kapampangan Kenny King 1K-Tube. Kaya be tayo pamuri ning kekatamong bisita with an exceptional talent, Mr. Frankly Garcia Lorenzo.
Yeah! Alak patang tayo. Pero tayo, pamuri kayo pamong pasalamatan in kekatamong katoto Berto, ne? Talaga namang magpakailiyan talaga, bangkanita, lalo tamo saya Kenny 1K-Tube. Dakal salamat, Katoto Berto.
Thank you, Katoto Berto. Yeni, Sir Frankly, burimi pong abalo kung single ka pa ba?
I'm not married. Oh, of course, of course. I'm not married, but I'm taken.
Wow. Not married, but not taken. Married. Buri nang sabyan, Aline po available. Pasensya na kayo kabalen, pero Pwede tayo nga, luguran pa mo rin siyempre yung kayang musika. And, Sir Frankly, nandun kasi abang gita mo, di ba, na voice teacher ka mo rin. Nakakarakal talent, kembye. O sana all, di ba? Na nung ama, nung abye mo ka rin kaya nakan na ating kaburiyang maging biyasa kay musika. At, siyempre, most especially king pamanyulat kanta.
Potang burimeng gawan, gawan memo na. Through the years, mag-improve yun itong the way you write and the way you will put melody. Ring gawa mo ngayon eh, ang poparetang gawa mo yung mga labasan. Akit mo yung difference. So, hanggat eka tinuloy-tuloy, eme talaga ay improve. So, in ka na akong advice, nung bisa kang sumulat ka mo. Nung bisa kang magkanta, or if you feel that you have this strong potential in music, in singing, and in songwriting, just do it. And if people will say, or if people say na, ay kagaling mong magkaye, manyulat, kagaling mong magkanta, panwalan mo la. Kasi ila rin yung mag-push kaya ka rin. Nung ating kandaramdaman na katsura na nine, eya masanting yung gawa mo, eka masanting boses, paboran mo la mo rin. Ne? So, itang isiksik mo king isip mo siguro, itang masanting dang sasabihan, pero detang maturang sasabihan, dake ka, take them as kain, leksyon, ne? Kasi nung iya ka rin mga turang sa benda, ka mabiyasa.
Frankly, itang
okay.
Message mo ka rin kaya nakan, message mo ka rin, musiki ka rin senior citizen, abisa pa mo rin ipakit yung karelan talento.
Aywan eh. Sige sir. First of all, I would like to thank you for having me on your show. Yan po my general message, karing kayanakan, ang po karing senior citizen sa yun eh. Ala po king edad, nung bisa akong magkanta, go ahead, magkanta kayo. In fact, makaulo yung pamagkanta. Anya nung Lawen Moring singers, ne? Ela, balami la tutuwa. Or ding mahilig pang pakiramdam king music, balami la mo naman tutuwa. So, it's really a break from what's happening in the world now. Makrandam ko music, it's like a therapy for me. Music heals. So if you want to hear music, go ahead. If you want to sing, go ahead. Gangala ko pakintonum. So if you want to start, hanggang medyo matuan, mikiedad, possible. It's possible. Okay. As long as you want.
Harapin, music is life, ne? Okay.
Yes.
DJ Nikki, itang keka segment.
Maya pa oras ka balen at suta mo nga ni Kenning keka tamong bayong segment. Mag-shoutout tamo pa king kareng keka tamong subscriber, syempre. Umuna ako ng Batsyan, Kabalen, Kenning 1KTube, Deng Tagabaluko, Kalantipe, Apalit yan, Kansinala, Kapalangan, Colgante, Paligi, Sampaloc, San Juan. Syempre yung Mercado Family Ken, lagi lang makatutok kaya katamo. Alila Mag, Minti, sanapin. Deng Taga San Matias, Santo Tomas, Fabian Family. Umuna ako ng Batsyan ni Mama Shirley, Daddy Reynaldo, of course, Deng Karelang Kapatad, at Deng Karelang Pengari, Iapong Betty, Yating Kong Robert, and of course, Kabalen, di Tita Raquel, Tita Lori, Tita Irene, Tita Marines, and Deng Karelang hanggang Kayabe, Karen Pami Bale-Baleda. And of course, shoutout mo naman Karen taga Suklaban, Mexico, Barangay Tangle, Mexico, at Barangay Bulak King Minalin. Shoutout kaya kayo, Ken. At syempre, last but not the least, mga kabalen, purita mong i-greet nga ni Deng Taga San Fernando, Dolores San Fernando, Pampanga. Dakala salamat!
At karing ay ganaganang makramdam kaya't yung mabilugay kapampangan at Central Luzon at mabilugay ato. Huli nga kamit na katamo through Facebook, Facebook page ning One Media TV 44 at kareng mig birthday lalong lalo na kareng ni Abemi, Miss Patricia, Miss Ivy, Paulo at saka Jane, Denning Kenning One
Happy Media birthday. TV
44 birthday na kareng ko. Okay, dakala salamat at bayo tamo ni kawakawani pasalamatan mila po ding kasaup tamu king programa McDonald's Guagua, Ma'am Rhea Ann David, Croissants Pampanga, A.E. David's Empanada Food House located at San Jose, Angeles City, Maimpis at Dolores, City of San Fernando. Shakey's PTT Jasa Road, SM and all Shakey's branches in Pampanga.
At kabalen ka 1K Tubers, burita mo rin pasalamatan ding MSM Color Jobs, Salon de Sembrano, Mankens Chili Paste, Picasim, ang sukang tatagayin mo sa sarap, at Ever White Lightening Cream, CNV Photo and Video, Mamita Sweet Delights by Atara Briel, and of course, Highly Favored Delicacies by Mamsi and me. Dakal pong salamat.
Okay, dakala-dakala salamat. Kingke kayong pamanantabi. Agkatanda kayong tumutok. Balang Biyernes, alas 7 ng bengi, banmiabe-abe tamo, kingkwentuhan at kantahan. Kini King One Media TV 44, kaya bemo at kayantabe, king nanumang panahon. Ako po, Ibeni G.
Dakala-dakal pong salamat kay pamanantabe. Ako po, DJ Nikki. God bless you all!
Ang Pilipino, naiiba, natatangi, alamin ang mga ginintuang katangian ng ating dakilang lahi.
Iba-ibang ating pinagmulahan sa iisang bayang sinilangan, mga Islang biyaya sa pinagpala, likha ng isang Diyos o bathala. Tinataglay ang dakilang yaman sa ating binigay ang perlas ng silangan, gintong lupa't halagatan kay gandang kalikasan, ito'y isa sa gipit pangangalagaan.
Yan ang Pilipino, mapalad ang lahing ito, likas ang talino, kailangan ng mundo ang Pilipino. Mapagmahal ang lahi ko, may tapang malasakin, kami mga Pilipino. Mapalad ang lahi ito, likas ang talino, payabungin natin to ang Pilipino. Mapagmahal ang lahi ko, masipag malikhain, yan ang Pilipino.
Hado-hado man ang ating tipi, iisa pa rin ang ating lahi.
Katotohanan na kanoon sa buhay, ako, ikaw, tayo'y magmahala.
Yan ang Pilipino, mapalad ang lahing ito, likas ang talino, kailangan ng mundo ang Pilipino. Mapagmahal ang lahi mo, ay tapang malasakin, labing mga